After meeting Talvas Fathryon for the first time, you can find him here in Talmithrin, which is located in Solstheim. You can get to this island from Skyrim, from Windhelm Docks after a conversation with Jalen Saltsage. In the description of this video below, you can find a link to the video with its exact location. But now let's get back to Talvas. He can be also found here, on the first floor of Nelitha's Tower, after completing the quest from the Ashes, where you also need to go to start this quest. Subsequently, you will be able to trade with him, you will be able to learn conjuration up to level 100, and he will also be able to become your follower.